So, hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of the LookSee. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And in this one, we are playing probably the pinkest game I've ever seen in Princess Farmer. I've been provided this to take a look at, and as per usual, I haven't seen anything about it. But yeah, very pink game. It says you're the magical bunny farmer. Sounds curious. If it's your sort of thing though, please like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you hit the notification bell. Check out the links in the video description for the game and other bits and pieces. And of course, if you want to support the channel, there's that join button below. Nice and simple. Let's do it and get on with it and see how pink this game is. Right. So it looks like you've got co-op on this as well. All this pink. Alright, so you move by. What is this? We need you to pick all the veggies all the time forever and chosen by the royal lipstick. Going vertical. Three in a diagonal. Where is she, honey? Thank you. an exploration screen, a puzzle screen. I mean, I'm confused. It feels like they're trying to do a story along with the puzzle. Start. Just notice the score bit in the corner. So I didn't get all of it. It's bizarre. Thank you. get those. Gonna get those. I wish I knew what I was doing to miss out. And that was day one. Yeah, very pink. I'm trying to make it say what I think of it without it sounding too sexist, to be honest. I wouldn't play this again, personally, because I mean, I think it's been done well, and I think the graphics look better on a smaller screen, probably. So maybe something like a mobile or things like that, this game might work really well on. But I think on a bigger screen, it looks... Because, I mean, I'm looking at it, what it looks like on my main screen, and on the recording screen. And in the recording screen, it looks a lot tidier. So to me, it makes me think it's designed for a smaller screen. Or lower resolution. I don't know. But it's too pink for me. That's it. I'd like games with colour, but this is just... No. Well done, though. I think it's interesting. The storyline could, you know, I think it's got an interesting concept to bringing puzzle games to other people. And as much as I love puzzles, it's just not quite for me. Let me know your thoughts in the comments. Like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz. Come back for another episode very soon. Until then, bye-bye for now.